السلام عليكم، ازيكم يا شباب؟ عاملين ايه؟ دي مجموعة مسائل على الترم الاولاني في الكيمستري. ان شاء الله باذن الله اي مسألة هتيجي في الامتحان هتلاقي فكرتها من ضمن الافكار اللي موجودة دي. problem number one: calculate the mole of ammonium hydroxide from this given. One mole of ammonium hydroxide is soluble in H4OH. Nitrogen equal 14. Hydrogen equal 1 by 4 equal 4. Oxygen equal 16. Hydrogen equal 1. Summation equal 35 gram. So one mole of ammonium hydroxide equal 35 gram. Problem number two. Calculate the number of chloride ions produced by the solving 39.25 gram of sodium hydroxide in water. One mole of sodium chloride equal sodium equal 23, chlorine equal 35.5. So, what is the number of moles in 39.25 gram? Cross by multiplication equal 0.67 mole. If the number of molecules in one mole equal Avogadro's number, 6.02 times 10 power 23. So, what is the number of molecules in 0.67 mole cross by multiplication equal 4.03 times 10 power 23? Each mole of sodium chloride gives two ions, one ion of sodium and one ion of chlorine. So, the number of chlorine ion equal 4.03 times 10 power 23 times 1 equal 4.03 times 10 power 23 chlorine ion. Problem number three. Find the limiting substance if 12 gram of oxygen react with 8 gram of magnesium according to the following equation. Number one, you must write the equation in balanced form. Magnesium reacts with oxygen give magnesium oxide. But the number of moles of magnesium equal 2 moles, and the number of moles of produced magnesium oxide equal 2 moles. If the mass of magnesium 2 times 24 equal 48 gram, and the mass of oxygen equal 16 by 2 equal 32 gram. So, what is the mass of magnesium which reacts completely with 12 gram of oxygen cross by multiplication equal 18 gram? But you have only 8 gram of magnesium. So the magnesium is limiting a substance which totally consumed. Problem number four. Calculate the volume and the mass of oxygen in 10 moles and calculate the volume and mass of oxygen in 60.2 times 10 power 23 atoms of oxygen gas. We can find the mass in A and B. A, 1 mole of oxygen equal 2 times 16 equal 32 gram. So, what is the mass of 10 moles of oxygen cross time pi multiplication 10 pi 32 over 1 equal 320 gram? What is the mass of oxygen in 60.2 times 10 power 23 atoms of oxygen? 1 mole of oxygen, which contains Avogadro's number of its molecules, 6.02 times 10 power 23 by 2 due to each of molecule of oxygen contain 2 atoms equals 32 gram. So, what is the mass in 60.2 times 10 power 23 cross by multiplication equal 160 gram? Problem number five, calculate the mass or weight percentage of iron in iron dioxide. The mass of iron only divided the mass of iron oxide by 100. 56 divided, 56 plus 16 of oxygen times 100 equal 77.7%. Problem number six. Calculate the molecular formula of acetic acid. Its molar mass equals 60 gram. Contain 40% carbon, 6.67% hydrogen, and the oxygen equal 53.33. Number one, you must write the elements of this compound: carbon, hydrogen, and oxygen. Step number two, write the ratio of each. The ratio of carbon 40, the ratio of hydrogen 6.67, the ratio of oxygen 53.33. Three, you must write the atomic mass of each as given. The mass number of carbon equal 12, the mass number of hydrogen equal 1, the mass number of oxygen equal 16. Step number four, the ratio of moles of each. 40 divided 12 equals 3.3, 6.67 divided 1 equals 6.67, 53.33 divided 16 equals 33.33. The number of moles we must divide it on the smaller one, 3.3 divided 3.3 equal 1, 6.6 divided 3.3 equal 2, 3.3 divided 3.3 equal 1. So the number of moles of carbon in empirical formula is 1. Carbon is 1. Hydrogen equal 2. Oxygen equal 1. So the empirical formula CH2O. The last step, you must get the number of units. Equal molar mass as given equal 60 divided the mass of empirical. The molar mass equals 60 divided the mass of empirical. Carbon equal 12, hydrogen 1 by 2 equal 2, oxygen equal 16, equal 2 units. You must repeat the empirical formula 2 times, C2H4O2. Problem number 7, is the molar mass of the compound equal 70 gram and its empirical formula equal CH2, find its molecular formula. Number of units equal the molar mass divided mass of empirical. The molar mass equals 70. The mass of empirical carbon equals 12. Hydrogen 1 by 2 equals 2. 70 divided 14 equals 5 units. So we must repeat the empirical formula 5 times, C5H10. Problem number 8, very important problem. If 26.5 gram of sodium carbonate react with excess amount of hydrochloric acid, find the number of water molecules produced and the volume of carbon dioxide gas. A, we must write balanced chemical equation. Na2CO3 react with hydrochloric acid HCl give NaCl sodium chloride plus H2O water plus carbon dioxide gas CO2. We must balance this equation. So the number of moles of hydrochloric acid equal 2, and the number of moles of sodium chloride will be 2. If the mass of sodium carbonate equal 160 gram from 2 by 23 plus 12 plus 16 by 3 equal 160 gram, produce number of molecules of water equal Avogadro's number, 6.02 times 10 power 23, due to the number of water moles produced equal 1 mole equal Avogadro's number. So what is the number of water molecules produced if sodium carbonate which reacts 26.5 gram? Solution is cross by multiplication. 26.5 times Avogadro's number divided 160 gram equal 1.5 times 10 power 23 molecules of water. B, find the volume of carbon dioxide. You must write the equation another time. Na2CO3 plus 2HCl give 2NaCl plus H2O plus CO2. If the mass of sodium carbonate which react 160 gram produce 22.4 liter of carbon dioxide due to its 1 mole. So what is the volume of carbon dioxide which produce if the reaction of sodium carbonate 26.5 gram cross by multiplication? 26.5 times 22.4 divided 106 equal 5.6 gram. Calculate the number, problem number 9, calculate the number of carbon moles in an organic compound containing hydrogen and carbon. The mass percentage of carbon 85.7% and the molar mass equal 28. The elements is this compound, carbon and hydrogen. The ratio of each carbon equal 85.7, hydrogen is the rest 14.3. The atomic mass of carbon equal 12. The atomic mass of hydrogen equal 1. Number of moles, ratio divided the atomic mass, 85 divided 12 equals 7.15, 14 divided 1 equals 14.3. The ratio of mole divided on the smallest, 7.15, 7.15 divided 7.15 equals 1, 14.3 divided 7.14 equals 2. So the empirical, which contain carbon is 1, hydrogen is 2, so the empirical CH2. The number of units, 28 the molar mass divided the mass of empirical equal 14, 28 divided 14 equal 2. The molecular formula C2H4, so the number of carbon moles equal 2 moles. Problem number 10, very hard problem on limiting reactor. If 39.4 gram of barium sulfate is produced precipitate when 40 gram of barium chloride react with potassium sulfate. Number one, write balanced chemical equation. Barium chloride react with potassium sulfate give potassium chloride plus barium sulfate. The actual yield which precipitate of barium sulfate equals 39.4. You must calculate the theoretical yield of it. A barium chloride which react as 208 gram from calculations. So the barium sulfate which produced equal 233 gram. Is the barium chloride equal 40? So what is the mass, theoretical mass of the barium sulfate which precipitate cross by multiplication? 233 by 40 divided 208. So the mass of barium sulfate, which theoretically precipitate equal 44.8 gram. So the percentage yield equal actual yield 39.4 divided theoretical yield, calculated yield 44.8 by 100 equal 87.9%. Problem on chapter 3, 11, calculate the molar concentration by molarity of sodium chloride. Is the mass of the solvent sodium chloride equal 117 gram, which is dissolved in water equals 320 milliliter. The concentration by molarity equal number of moles divided volume in liter. If 1 mole of sodium chloride equal 58.5 gram, so 117 gram of sodium chloride equal cross by multiplication equal 2 moles. The concentration in molarity equal number of moles equal 2 divided the volume in liter 320 times 10 power negative 3 to convert the volume from milliliter to liter equal 6.25 molar. Number 12, problem number 12, calculate the molality of solution prepared from dissolved 20 gram of sodium hydroxide in 800 gram of water. Molality equal number of moles divided mass in kilogram. If 1 mole of sodium hydroxide equal 40 from calculations, so 0.5 mole of sodium hydroxide equal 20 gram. The concentration in molality, number of moles divided mass in kilogram, number of mole equal 0.5 mole divided the mass in kilogram, 800 gram times 10 power 23 to convert it to kilogram equal 7.8 molal.